Good afternoon. We're here in Lister Park for the 2012 Born in Bradford Teddy Bears Picnic.
Sun is going down, you haven't left the house yet today. Daylight people say you live the wrong way, shake their heads, cry. What are you going to do when your whole world collapses round your feet? Wouldn't you like a taste of our normality? Can't we help you? But you shake your head, smile and resist in somnambulist. Walk the empty streets, echoes of your feet stir the night. Nothing much to do but smile at the moon, smiling down on you. What are you going to do when your whole world collapses round your feet? Wouldn't you like to find an easy path to beat? In the sunlight. But you shake your head, smile and resist in somnambulist. And they can't tell you where your real nature dwells. And you'll know starlight like they'll never know themselves.
They'll never know themselves.
Contemplate the stars where the city at large lies asleep, wallowing in dreams like broken machines. You're quite different, cause it'll come as no surprise. Your world will collapse around your feet, cause you know that doesn't make you that unique. And at least you didn't waste your nights in sleep. Not one precious night had ever you missed in somnambulist. Sun is going down, you haven't left the house yet today. Daylight people say you live the wrong way, shake their heads, cry. What are you going to do when your whole world collapses round your feet? Wouldn't you like a taste of our normality? Can't we help you? But you shake your head, smile and resist.
Yay!
Somnambulist.
Yeah. Come on, now.
You walk the empty streets, echoes of your feet stir the night. Nothing much to do, smile at the moon. Smiling down on you. What are you going to do when your whole world collapses round your feet? Wouldn't you like to find an easy path to beat? In the sunlight. But you shake your head, smile and resist in somnambulist. And they can't tell you where you're real dwells. And you'll know starlight like they'll never know themselves.
They'll never know themselves.
Mark, just clean that a little bit. Mark, that's looking much
lies asleep.
Oh,
wallowing in dreams, like broken machines. You're quite different, cause it'll come as no surprise.
My name is Dr. Sally Barber. I'm one of the researchers for the Born in Bradford project. We're here in the park with people playing games, having fun and getting healthy. Let's go and talk to some. Hello, have you come to get some fruit?
Would you like some fruit, Connie?
What's your favourite fruit?
What's your favourite fruit from there? Which one do you like? Which one do you like best? Which one? The plums.
Plum.
Do you like the plums?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Have one, have a...
They like outdoor play.
Yeah.
They love outdoor play. They love messy play. We've just started football training. So the kids absolutely look forward to that on a Friday.
Yeah.
And they don't really like them sitting down and doing work.
Yeah.
You know, like writing the name on. So we don't really push it, just let them learn as they wish.
Yeah.
Oh, as they go along.
Can you take a picture?
Is he taking your picture?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you a good football player, Connie?
Yeah.
Did you do football today, Connie?
Yeah.
Did you? You kick a ball? Did you score any goals? Fantastic! Wow! Are you a football player too?
Abian just started school. Yeah.
Let's have a look at that jumper!
Yeah.
That is beautiful! You're a big boy, that's very grown up. You started school!
He just started this term.
What do you like about your teacher? What's the best thing about your teacher?
Miss Chowdhury, her name.
Oh, Miss Chowdhury. Is she a good teacher?
Me.
Oh, brilliant. And have you made lots of new friends at school? Yeah? Very good. Okay, ladies, what's going on over here?
We are trying to entice people with fruit.
Looks like you've run out of bananas. Oh, thank goodness.
We're relishing the stocks.
Irem's got the bananas out. Boys, what's your favourite fruit? What's your favourite fruit? What have you got there? What are these ones? Oranges, they look delicious. So your plums are not going down so well?
Well, actually it was really full, so they have gone.
Can't hear it.
Are you guys having fun here in the picnic today?
Yeah.
Very good. And do you live locally?
BD7's Coolmore.
Oh, great, great. And do your little ones, do you use any of the children's centres?
Yes, she started nursery.
Ah, oh, has she? When did she start nursery?
This Monday.
How was it?
She's so excited.
Yeah, she's very excited about it.
She's very excited.
And how was it for you? Did you feel a bit sad or...?
Happy.
You felt happy?
Yeah.
A bit more time to for yourself?
Yeah.
The more time to spend with your son as well?
Yeah, yeah.
Brilliant. And what has she enjoyed about being in nursery?
She liked to play Play-Doh and she... like your children.
Yeah.
She's so happy.
Oh.
Mahi? Aap idhar camera ki taraf dekho na. Yeah.
And do you get to the park much? Do you get out with them in the park much?
No.
You don't come to the park often?
Okay.
No?
Nisha?
What's been your favourite thing at the picnic today?
Taking the
pictures. Yeah. Fantastic.
And she liked playing in a bouncy castle.
Ah, the bouncy castle. Yeah, the bouncy castle is always a good one. Good fun.
I think now she's tired.
Time to go home.
I think she wants to go home. That's why she's taking the picture.
You've got a very pretty face on. Is that a pretty face? Aww. And did you grow up in Bradford or did you come from Pakistan?
From Pakistan.
From Pakistan.
Yeah.
How long have you been in England?
Five years.
5 years?
5 years, yeah.
Very good. And what do you like about Bradford?
I like Pakistan.
Do you get to go back to Pakistan much?
No. What have I like?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So thank you very much for talking to us today.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have a good rest of the picnic.
Yeah, good. Thank you. Bye.
Bye. Okay, so the rain has managed to stay off for most of the afternoon. We've had a lot of fun at the Teddy Bears picnic in the park this afternoon.